Hi everyone, welcome back to the Live and Lean YouTube channel and another follow-along workout for you guys today. Very simple workout. We just got five exercises in this workout. Very simple to understand format as well, but simple doesn't always mean easy, so this workout will be challenging in a different way. Before we get to the workout though, let's get into the warm-up. 30 seconds on each exercise. You guys can follow me and let's get started. So first exercise guys, total body extensions, hands up, breathe in as you go down, breathe out as you come up. Remember we are going through a hinge movement, so a lot of the movement is generated or initiated from the hips. Slight bend in the knees as you go down, you should be feeling it more in the hamstrings. Starting guys, down to the floor, bird dog, so opposite hand, opposite leg. Try and straighten out the body as much as you can. No bend in the knee, no bend in the elbow as you extend out. Time guys, onto your backs, hip extensions, next exercise. So feet flat, knees bent, push the hips up, squeeze the back of the legs, come back down. Last time guys, turning around, let's get into push-ups. Standing up everyone, squats next. Inchworm Spider-Man Climb. Stand on the edge of your mat. Crawl all the way up to a push-up position. Bring one leg to your bum. Take it back. Bring the other leg forward. Take it back. And then crawl back. Lunges next guys, alternate the legs. Jumping jacks guys, last exercise for the warm-up. last time, guys. All right, let's take a quick break while I explain to you guys the workout today. So, as I said, very simple format and simple in terms of the exercises as well. So we're just going to be doing five exercises. So these are your basic foundation movements. We're going push-ups for your pushing exercise. We're doing prisoner squats for your second exercise, which is fingers interlaced behind the head, right, pushing the elbows back, so that will try and give you some work a little bit in the upper back, and work the legs with the squats. Third exercise, we're going into a plank position, so we're working the core. Fourth exercise, we're doing stationary lunges, so that's your single leg movement. And then the last one we're finishing off is with mountain climbers, right? So which is your anti-rotation, trying to stabilize the core, okay? The format, like I said, is very simple. We're going to be doing 8 rounds for each exercise. What is one round? 20 seconds exercise, 10 seconds rest. That's one round. You're going to do 8 rounds of that for the push-ups. Then we'll take a 45 second break, repeat for the next exercise, and keep going in that format, okay? So if you are not doing push-ups on the ground, or you find it challenging to do push-ups on the ground, use an elevated platform like a bench or a table or a chair, something that you can go with, which is wide enough to keep your hands just outside shoulder width, okay? Tips and technique for the push-ups, try and make sure that wherever you're doing them, you get at least down to 90 degrees with the elbows, right? So what that means is the elbow should bend enough to be in line with the shoulders. Then you push yourself back up. As you do the push-up, try and make sure your hips don't rock. So your hips should not touch the floor first. Right, so it's chest down, then push up. Okay? For the rest of the exercises, I will show them to you once we get to them, okay? So let's get started with the push-ups. 8 rounds on this, 20 seconds exercise, 10 seconds rest. Let's get going, guys. 3 seconds and we're gonna start. 2, 1, let's go. That's 10, guys. Shake the hands off quickly. The rounds are going to go fast. Second round. Let's go. That's 10, guys. Remember, we're doing 8 rounds of this, so pace yourself. Round 3 coming up. Let's start. That's 10, guys. 3 rounds up. Round 4 coming up. 2, 1, let's go, guys. Stay strong in your push-up form. That's 10, guys. Halfway through, everyone. 4 rounds done, 4 to go. Let's go for round 5. Last time. Shoulders are beginning to feel it. 3 rounds, guys, keep pushing. Let's go. Round 6. That's time, guys. Two rounds left. 3 seconds. Let's go, everyone. Guys, final round. Doesn't matter how many reps you can do, just focus on one at a time. Let's go, guys. Last 20 seconds on the push-ups. That's it, guys. Yikes. Okay. So, that was the first exercise, guys. Push-ups, 8 rounds. Good pump in the chest, feeling the shoulders a little bit as well. So, take a break for the upper body. We're going into the lower body next. So what we're going to do is same format with the prisoner squat. Prisoner squat is basically just interlacing the fingers, like I said, keeping them behind your head. Legs slightly wider than shoulder width. Squat down, come back up. Squat down, come back up. Going to challenge yourself a little bit more. Do a jump. So do the jumps. As you start getting tired, continue with the regular squats. Alright, guys. 20 seconds exercise, 10 seconds rest, 8 rounds. Alright, let's go, guys. Hands behind the head. Down. Keep pushing the elbows back. Time, guys. Round 1 complete. 7 rounds to go. And let's go, round 2. Time, guys. Three, two, one. Let's go. Nice and soft on the landing. It's tough, guys. Let's continue with the regular squats. You can do the jumps. The jumps. 3 rounds up, 5 to go. 2, 1, let's go, guys. Time's up, guys. Halfway through. 4 rounds done. 4 to go. Let's go, guys. Round 5.
Hands up. 3 rounds left. Start, guys. Time's up, guys. Last 2 rounds. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Push through the burn, guys. Last round coming up. 5 seconds and we start. 3, 2, 1. Squat. Ah. Oh, that's very nice.
Oh, I'll feel my legs. All right, guys, just shake the legs off. Do a bit of a dance. Guys, 2 rounds, so 2 exercises done. 3rd exercise is the plank. So proper plank position, guys, really try to keep the whole body engaged, legs engaged, core engaged. If you're finding it too easy, do any variation of the plank you want to. I'll be running through some variations through the exercises, so if you want to follow along, feel free. All right, let's get set up. So make sure first that your elbows are underneath the shoulders, your feet are pressing back, so your body's in a straight line, okay? Keep your form. We're starting in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Plank positions. So regular plank hold, make sure your hips are in line. Really squeeze the abs. That's 10 second break, guys. So you can continue that for 7 rounds or you can follow me. I'll be doing some variations. 2, 1, let's go. So first one, holding that low plank position. So walk your feet out. Just tiptoe. Just out to the length of your mat and back in. Keeping that low, that position. That's 10 second break, guys. 2 rounds up. Round 3 coming up. 2, 1, let's go. This time, Spider-Man plank, guys. Leg out to the side. Leg out to the side. Last time, guys, rest the knees. 3 rounds up, 5 to go. 2, 1, plank position. Rocking plank, guys. Up onto your toes and back. Walk forward and back. Keep it like a continuous movement. Last time, guys, press the knees down. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Hip drops, so drop your hips.
It's getting tough, guys, just go on your regular plank. That's done, guys. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Superman plank, guys. So opposite hand, opposite leg goes up. Come back down. Just lift 1 inch off the floor. Keep the abs engaged. That's that, guys. Whew. 2 more rounds. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. This time push the hips back. Come back down. 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 Last time, guys. 1 final 20 seconds on the plank, guys. 3, 2, 1. Fold your arms, rotating plank. Turn onto your side for side plank. Stick with the regular plank, guys. You don't have to do these variations. Just stay strong in the low plank. Last time, guys.
Nice work, guys. Sufficiently challenge the core. Next one we're going into is stationary jump lunges. So we're gonna target the legs again. This time single leg movement. So what I want you to do is get into a split stance position, which is basically one leg in front, one leg back, okay? From here, I want you to bend the back leg so it comes almost at 90 degrees. Come back up. Keep the back foot on the balls of the feet, right? So the toes are pressing into the mat throughout the exercise. That will help you to stabilize and maintain your form, okay? If you want to do the jump variation, you can, okay? So 20 seconds one leg, 20 seconds the other leg. All right, guys? Let's get set up. Left leg in front. And let's go. Drop down, jump. Drop down, jump. Or come straight back up. If you're not doing the jumps, come straight back up. 10 seconds to go, guys. That's time. We're changing the leg. So right leg comes front. Left leg goes back. 2, 1. Let's go. Drop down. Jump. Guys, shake the legs off. We're halfway through this. 3 seconds. Let's go. Drop the leg down, come back up.
Last time, guys, change the leg. This is round 6. 2, 1. Let's go, guys. Time, guys, last 2 rounds on the lunges. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Time, guys. Last 20 seconds. We're done with the lunges. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Last time, guys. Oh. Walk around, shake the legs off. Might be shaking without you having to shake them now. Huh. All right, guys, 45 second break. We're going through the final exercise, guys. Cross body mountain climbers. So we're trying to walk anti-rotation, so your core has to stabilize your body, okay? So, we're starting in a push-up position, guys. So hands out to the shoulders. From here, take the feet out. Try and bring your opposite knee to your opposite elbow. If you can't touch, that's fine. Try and bring it as close as you can, okay? 8 rounds again, keep alternating. We're starting in 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Stay in control, there's no need to go fast. Last time, guys, rest the knees. 7 rounds to go, everyone, and we're done. 3, 2, 1, legs back. Drive the knee forward and across the body. Time, guys. 2 rounds up, 6 to go. Starting in 3 seconds. And let's go, guys. Remember, try and keep the hips as straight as you can. Body is in a straight line. Three rounds up, guys, 5 to go. 3 seconds. And let's go. Opposite knee, opposite elbow. Time, guys. Halfway through, everyone. 4 rounds left. 3 seconds, and we're starting round 5. Let's go. on, we're almost done. Three more rounds. Two, one. Let's go, push up position. If driving the legs gets tiring, guys, just hold that push up position. Try and stay up for 20 seconds. Don't let your knees come down. Ten, guys. Last two rounds. We're almost there, guys. Almost there. Hold on. Push up positions. Let's go, guys. Guys, 20 seconds and we're done. Last time. Get set up. Two, one, let's go. Virtual high fives, guys. Let your breath come back. I don't know about you guys, but I'm feeling the shakes in my legs and my shoulders. Nice simple format, guys, just five exercises targeting your entire body. You can use this workout as a testing workout, guys. So try and see how many rounds you are able to complete this time without fatiguing. Try and push that the next time you do it. Or maybe you do push-ups on an elevated platform this time. Try and lower the platform or get down to the floor. So lots of ways that you can track your progress with this particular workout. If you like the workouts or you have any suggestions or feedback for me, please mention it in the comment section and I'll get back to you guys. Also, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Tell your friends about us. Get them to do a follow along workout as well with you maybe. Then let us know how it goes. Do some stretching, guys, as always, 8 to 10 minutes after the workout, just to let your breath come back, let your body recover, let your heart rate come down, right? I will be posting some stretching videos as well in the coming weeks, so you can follow along those as well. Until the next workout, guys, Gilroy D'Souza for Live and Lean signing off. Stay strong, stay safe, and keep training.